Ryan, I'm still trying to figure out if it's possible to do some sort of a background picture or a template or something, and then overlay on top of that elements and relationships between those elements in such a way that you can actually see it. Now, I asked this question before, and then you provided me some comments about culling, which I'm not sure I completely understood, but I actually put culling in, turned culling off in this particular project, which is just diagram dash SG, and you and Jeff both have access to this. But so I created this connection from technological to redundancy. And if I mouse over it, it's there. But if I click, sometimes, if I click in the background, it goes away, so I can't see it anymore. And I have to mouse back over it for it to come back to the surface. And if I touch other things, I mean, I don't know. It would be good if I could make the things that are supposed to be on top stay on top, as opposed to sometimes they show up and sometimes they disappear. And I'm not sure I understand the behavior at all, because I mean, I'm just mousing around here and things are showing up and disappearing, but not with any amount of regularity that I seem to understand. So maybe you can sort this out and explain to me what I'm doing wrong, or the fact that I should just stop trying to do whatever it is I'm trying to do anyway, because it's not going to work. So, thank you. Bye.